On September 13, 1916, the town of Irvine, Tennessee, hung an elephant nicknamed Murderous Mary because she mauled one of her keepers to death. It required a massive crane to accomplish the hanging, and was done because hangings and lynchings were a popular form of justice at the time.